video presented by the new movie Laser Team. Get tickets now at laserteamthemovie.com. Stay tuned for more info after this video.
We're back in. Nothing happened. Everything's fine.
Yeah.
I also, in the time where nothing was happening, figured out a separate game we could play.
Oh, really?
Yeah, hang on. Let's deal with these guys and I'll show you.
Okay. You also switched to the Xbox One Elite
controller. No, I'm still using a keyboard.
No, you're not.
No, but I'm still using the keyboard.
Except you have Windows 10, so you plugged it in and it worked fine. I'm using the lackluster Xbox 360 controller.
In my spirit, I'm still using the keyboard and mouse. All right, look at this. Okay, go to the other end of the hallway.
Okay.
Like, go over there.
Like, other side?
Or wherever, yeah. All right, here we go. We're going to play, like, tetherball.
Okay.
Pew!
What did you...
See the crate?
Oh. Yeah. Hang on. That crate?
Yeah, that crate.
Holy shit!
Yeah,
okay. Well, this is a lot faster paced if
when
shoot it.
When you're doing the charge shots, it's not quite as good, I imagine. I'm overheated. Stop it! Your phaser is so much better than mine!
Move over, Rocket League.
Crate
shit,
ball.
Shit, I will say, you got the advantage, though. Mine keeps overheating faster. Where'd it go?
It's all stuck.
Is it all
right,
wedged?
Well, that was the end of crate ball.
Hang on. Nope. Yep, it's wedged. Well, that was a fascinating game.
They should make a
matchmaking setting for that in this game.
There is a multiplayer to this game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That is actually shocking.
I'm not sure what the
should we play it? Is it
1v1? Oh, let's try it out, man. That's our next after we finish the campaign.
Right. All right, so we got this now. We know what we're doing.
Yeah, we can stun people.
You know what you're doing because, again, you have a controller.
No, that's... that. Uh-uh.
So now we know that right bumper, boom, stun, doesn't kill.
Stun.
Stun their head because their head's blue. So I guess it was a headshot.
I'm going to find a weak point. Stun his weak point.
Oh, dude, is the weak point their spine? Because that's where I
so
shot
much
him.
So easier when you can shoot them.
Yeah? Fucking... Oh, shit.
Got
him. Saved my ass there.
One more over there.
Oh, dude, they're crouched. Hang on. Going in.
You see a crouch guy?
Boosh. Well,
nice.
It was from my angle because of the cylinder, you know?
Gotcha.
He was actually standing straight up, but he looked crouched.
Spock, attack.
Oh, dude, this guy is crouched.
Yeah, he's trying to be sneaky.
Boosh, right
nice.
In the head. Look, he's stunned. He's fine. I shot him in outer space, but
no,
he's fine.
He's
also stuck there. Look, that's him right there. Look to your right. See that guy frozen in space? Don't mind him. He's stunned.
I double stunned him.
He's fine.
I was hoping we could continue our game of crate ball with the stun guy, but I guess not.
Nope. Are we going right back this way?
All right. Yeah, we never quite figured out what to do from here.
Well, the last part was I was looking at a pad, and I'm like, oh, we just teleport to there, and then you teleported me away, and I was like, no.
It was to a pad, though.
It was to a different pad, but yes.
All right. Hang on. The tricorder says
we
need
this,
to go.
This is saying this pad, which is the one we came on, which is stupid that it's leading us back to here.
Yeah, that's
because obviously you're wrong, idiot game.
Oh, it wants us to go up there. We're trying to get up there. No, is that the same?
No, here we go. Now it moved. Now it's over here.
Is it? All right.
Yeah.
I don't think that's actually an objective at all.
I think it is. Yeah.
Hi, floaty person.
So I'll send you over there.
Whee!
Right? Now that...
All right, I'll
is
bring
that
you
where
with
we
me.
Started or no?
No, this is somewhere different. Now you're going to go over there.
I'm going. I'm here.
Does that seem like a nice place?
So far, so good. I don't want to bring you over just yet.
Just go ahead and bring me over.
All right.
Because, you know, this game's designed to work with an AI partner, and I while we were getting it set up, I was testing out how to stun people. AI partner just immediately brings you to any pad that you send the AI
to. Oh, really?
Yeah. So whatever it is, it's designed to work. Oh, this is totally where we started? No.
No.
Hey, there we did it.
This is a bunch of malarkey. That's where we started. Accommodation, we got it. We didn't bip nobody, neither.
And we're good.
And we don't even have to get in the fucking hole.
Nah.
We just stand next to it, and that counts. Is that the level? There's still more level.
Life is more about finding the hole than getting in the hole.
Okay, so
it's dark here.
I would have thought we just climbed the ladder, but I guess we didn't.
Yeah, right? That's where we came from.
I would think we climbed down into it. Yeah, and it looks like that is it. Yeah, I can't go up. So
down. Oh, there's something under us.
Why even give us the option to climb the fucking ladder? Why put it there?
You know, because that's where you came from. You gotta remember where you came from, man.
What are you trying to tell me to do here?
I don't know. I just had the option to tell you.
Do we have
to
unlock the ladder from down here or something?
I can't look that
far
up.
We're stuck in a fucking shaft.
This is so much better than
maybe
where
we climbed in. Maybe we did climb in here and we do have to go up the ladder.
All right.
Fuck if I know.
Back up. I'm That's right. Gravity is moving around on us, okay?
Oh, what's this? Is there something?
Can you use ladder
and
tricorder?
I can hold X to unlock the fucking door is what I can do.
I'm in tricorder view.
Computer voice is getting pretty snippy.
Wait. Don't tell me. We need to do a manual override. It appears so.
No.
You can drop the attitude.
Jeez, Kurt. Getting all sarcastic. Oh, wait, that's me.
Power up the antennas. All right. So there's some shooty pads up there, it looks like.
We got anything down here we can manipulate?
We've got... Is this a shooty pad?
Oh, here's
what
a little tiny shooty pad.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know.
There's one on the wall over there. Can I get you to that one?
We're not tagged. We have to re-tag because it's the new level. Where you at?
I'm on the ground.
Oh, there you are.
Where are you at?
I'm right next to you. To your left.
The laser pointer helped.
Yeah. All right, Kirk is tagged.
We exchanged donuts.
Oh, wait, we can bypass this. I don't know what it is, but I'll do it.
Yeah, none of these pads work.
I wasn't looking. Mm. I mean, I was looking, but I was looking the wrong direction. Now, we're good. This is a very difficult bypass.
We have to do one on the ceiling as well.
Cool. Barely got it.
Is it working? Got
it?
Oh,
it was super successful.
Okay.
So, that...
Did that turn all the pads on?
Did something, I imagine. It's making a noise.
Oh, look what you made.
Oh, shit. It's still going. Did I do that? Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Lasers.
Hey, did I do that?
Yes.
Jesus. Ah. Okay, so now I suspect
here,
we
go, you
go
over there.
Oh, God. Oh, things are happening.
Yep. Bring me two. Bring me two. Lasers. Okay. All right. Now we're safe.
There's a thing over here.
Bypass.
Oh, yeah. Do that one. That'll shoot laser beams where we're standing, probably.
Right. Well, you know. Ah! What just happened?
Oh, you fucked it up?
The controller betrayed me.
All right, Ryan.
I mean, the keyboard. No, the keyboard wouldn't betray me. Damn it.
Dude, are you still bypassing? Because you were facing the opposite direction. That was impressive. You were looking from it. Oh, there's explosions underneath us. And we have a bunch of things marked.
Kirk just said
what are
something.
We supposed to do? Open the discharge port.
Right.
How
Didn't
the
we just
fuck
do, that?
Do we do that?
All right, lasers.
Oh, yeah,
lasers.
We got to just hold X to activate it. That's it. Right. Just get near it. All you got to do is get near it.
Get near what?
The points. Here, I'll warp you.
Ah!
No, that's too far. Shit.
Okay. This is what it's like being inside a plasma ball.
Holy crap. I think we can just run up the sides and reach
I
the
did.
Ball.
One of them's broken, though.
Oh, yeah. We'll have to throw each other up there, I guess. Although, I can't send you for some reason. Oh, okay. You can. Oh, no, I'm dead. I thought you sent me. I just got fucking electrocuted is what happened.
All right.
You know how you get that blue aura around you and you get teleported?
Yeah.
That happened, but then it turned black and white.
But then you exploded.
Gonna fucking bypass both again?
Wow, really?
That's horse anus.
That's a great checkpoint. Okay.
All right, so we'll have to run up those ramps and...
Don't forget to tag. Tag. Donut exchange. Oh, donuts.
All right, good.
Get up here. Get safe from the lasers.
Is this safe from the lasers?
No, absolutely not.
I don't think it is.
I'm just going to boost your shields. How's that strike you?
I'm okay with that.
There you go.
Okay, I'll go there, and then I'll bring you here.
What if we could do it simultaneously?
I mean, I bet we could. Can you run up the platform that's about to break before it breaks? I wish I knew which one it was.
That's a good
It's
point.
One of them. Oh, are you doing it already?
This is how technology works.
I'm going to run up one.
Oops. There we go. Got it.
Let's hope it's this one that breaks.
Okay. I'll run up this one. We'll hedge your bets.
Oh, you can do it now. You can start doing them right now.
Oh, I still haven't seen the thing that you're talking about.
You just got to run up the walkway and then hit left bumper
got it.
And you'll see it.
And got that one. All right. Only one left.
Got it.
And nice. Okay.
No laser, no laser, no laser, no laser, no laser, no laser.
There. Save from laser.
Oh, dude. Save my ass, sir.
I guess. Oh. Compelled to argue, sir. Okay.
What is that? Well, oh,
it's
going
to explode.
No, it's okay. We're good. We're right next to it.
Get in the hatch.
Ton, 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 ton. Okay, we're at the hatch. Can you get the fuck in?
There we go. Music ladder. Got it.
All right. 23
seconds.
Here we go. We're fine.
Oh, no. We're good. We're out.
Nailed it.
As long as Kirk Spock makes it out. I mean, Spock Kirk. Damn.
Oh, here we go. Dramatic cutscene. Dude, did we make it or are we dead?
Did we just blow up the... we just got shit out.
Oh, no. We're falling through space now. Yeah, we control this. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. The controls are very unusual.
They are inverted.
Where am I going?
Oh, I almost went into some debris. It looks like you did go into some debris.
Where am I?
You're slightly.
Oh, there's the Enterprise.
Do me a favor and show our visitors the door.
My pleasure, Captain.
Why am I
orbiting
this thing?
Can you do me a favor and pick me the fuck up? It's the gravitational pull of the space station, right?
Ow. Oh no.
Oh shit.
I ate shit.
I ate shit as well. So I think even if you didn't die, I think I just did.
All right. Well, we learn from our mistakes. Blah. What an entrance. Just like blah.
Oh, hey, we're right next to. How do you keep getting so far ahead of me?
I don't know.
A boost button? I'm unaware.
No, I'm just navigating.
Oh, damn.
Oh, missed it somehow.
You didn't miss it. You just survived it.
I didn't hit it, though.
Oh, it looked like it creamed out of my screen.
Enterprise. There's the Enterprise.
Yeah, just keep going that way. Stop orbiting.
My pleasure, Captain.
Yeah, it seems odd that we should decide to... Yeah! Yeah! Beam! Oh, God!
Did you get beamed?
Yeah,
you did.
Right to the center of that energy arc. Did not go well for me.
I feel like this could have been the end of part 6, but it's not.
Yeah, we've managed to stretch out 3 minutes a level into 12. Stuff's falling off.
Okay.
Here we go. We're doing much better this time. Oh, there's a dead guy. Ow! Yes.
Okay.
So,
can
man.
Avoid the. Ryan!
It's hard!
What the fuck
there's
are
a lot
doing?
Of debris out here! What did we get to see what we just blew up? Bah!
Yeah, I don't know. Because it looks like it's blown up. But then if we're falling, the ship's still blowing up.
Well, I think we used, like, the ship, this thing to blow up some other ship.
But the thing we used to blow it up is blowing up now?
Yes. Yes, that's...
Okay, avoid the giant laser.
Go
around
that
thing.
No!
Around
no.
That thing.
Oh, there's the ship.
Avoid that laser.
I haven't died yet.
Okay.
Why are we spinning? This makes no sense. There's a laser! God damn it!
Did you really?
Look, the laser has it in for me.
I guess so.
It knows what we did to the core.
I guess it does.
Word got around. Ow.
We kind of just flop out like it reminds me of Octodad when he appears in the tank and he just kind of swims around. We just sort of emerge non-spectacularly.
Yeah. Dodge. All right. I got this. Oop. Dodge.
Watch out for, you know.
Are you behind me or in front of me?
I'm behind you. I think I'm always behind you.
My pleasure, Captain.
Dodge. Okay. No, 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 no! Okay. Well, God damn it!
I don't know what to do with you.
I missed the laser and then I hit something else.
I really don't know what to do with you. I think I died once.
You died. And to be fair, you died once after
I
was already dead.
I died after you died, yeah.
Like, it was already over.
Hey, there's all a right. lot of this shit in Dead Space. I'm
I got this.
It. There's a lot of gliding through space. Dude, most tense part of Dead Space 2 is beating it on hardcore mode where you only get 3 saves.
Ooh.
And the final act of the game, you're flying after your ship like this, avoiding debris.
Enterprise.
And I smashed something that time, but it didn't kill me.
My pleasure,
from the last, it's like there's 15 chapters. I think I used my last save in 10 or 11. So it's like, if you die during the final fucking sequence of just flying through space, I probably would have had to do 3 hours over again.
Oh my God.
It was fucking stressful. The eye poke machine, I fucked up 3 times, I think, on it. which cost me like an hour and 45 minutes.
Eye poke machine?
Yeah, there's right near the end of Dead Space 2, there's this thing where you basically have to shove a fucking like foot-long needle into the center of your eyeball.
Oh.
And it's like super sensitive where you got to lower it. And if you fuck it up near the end, you stab yourself in the eye, not the way you're supposed to, and you just die. You fucking kill yourself. And I did it twice on that move. But look at that. We beat it.
We did.
All we had to do was take our mind off of
it. I just needed a Dead Space story to get me through.
If Isaac Clarke can do it, surely Captain Kirk can.
Is there anything in here to scan?
That's a good idea.
I want to learn.
Assistance required. Nope. Let me head back. Where? Or did I need the assistance? I guess I did.
All right.
Oh, wait.
Well.
Oh, I can scan one of these things. One of these floating alien things.
Oh, yeah. There's like a floating phone over
an
here.
An attack drone. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I can't scan this thing, though.
Flown floats?
Yeah, it's over here.
Foam floats. There it is. Got it.
50 oh, shit.
Points.
Oh. Suddenly gravity.
Oh, yeah, that was it. Okay. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right.
Bad guys,
all right.
Good guys.
I thought they were good guys.
Doesn't
they
matter.
Are, because I was about to shoot them, and then the game killed them. But I was already charging my gun. Looked like a jump I could make, so I went for it.
I did too.
You made it.
Look, I pulled up.
I saw.
Oh, wait, no, pulling up was fine. It was letting go that I have an issue with.
I mean, you did pull up, though. You were right.
Look at that.
Holy shit.
Look, this was a mistake.
I didn't even try because I didn't know if we were supposed to go over
that
there.
That looked real bad. All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Kirk balance. It's like a cat, this Kirk.
Stop looking over your shoulder.
Whoa. All
door
right.
Down there.
Stop
I
being
get
so loosey goosey. There we go. Kirk.
There's two paths.
Balances.
For no
he
reason.
Leaps. Like an Olympian. Yeah, you could take the balance beam, or you could just jump.
Oh, yeah. Like a champion.
Seems like the jumping path is easier.
Here's a question, though. How do we go in? And then did you just walk off?
No, like the cut to a different... Oh, pry open. There we go.
Oh, okay. I missed
it. Oh,
that.
This is going to be one of our, like...
I kind of missed it.
Special time. There it is. There it is.
Oh, just squeeze
yeah.
on in, Kirk.
I'm glad
after
that we
after you.
I was worried that we'd make it through another episode without
yeah, we didn't have
that
one
happening yet.
Last time.
Is there a guy over there on fire?
Not anymore. Where's he at?
Rescue the crew. All right.
Put you out.
Let's get him. Ow, ow. Okay. That's not the answer.
Oh. Rescue the trap. Oh, that's a commendation to rescue the trapped people.
Is there fire suppression somewhere? Or?
Usually it's like, oh, there it is. Got it.
Well, help me. Nice.
Yeah, you called it.
Oh!
We didn't rescue
wow.
him, Ryan. What happened? Did we take too long?
I don't know. Maybe.
Should we restart?
Oh, come on. We got to save that guy.
We got to try to save
he
him.
He has kids.
Probably.
Someday.
I'll run in, take care of the fire suppression, and then, you know, you try to get to him.
All right.
Go, 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 go.
Run, run, run. We're already smoking.
Don't worry, guys. We'll save. Oh.
Oh, no. Those were. We couldn't do that.
Oh, God. I hit the wrong button, but I'm fine.
Okay. You can just run around that, by the way.
Sure. It's space.
That's
you know,
how the
gravity.
Puzzle works.
Gravity.
All right.
We
get to do this again.
Oh, I'm glad.
What's happening this time?
Spock couldn't even wait. Kirk Spock couldn't wait for the sensation.
Look, the fire's already out.
Now.
It's back. Help! I'm coming.
Get that jabroni.
How do I save you? Is there another fire thing?
There's got to be.
Where's... Did you just shoot it? The fire there we go. Got it.
Thank you. Aw, dude. Saving lives.
Yeah.
Getting commendations. We appreciate the gratitude. This is how you climb the ranks at Starfleet, Ryan.
Ooh, look at this.
Yes, sir. It's a gun.
I got a fancy gun.
You picked it up.
Got some health? Need some health? How's your health?
I think I'm all right.
Let me scan you.
That's how Kirk became captain. He saved some people from a fire.
Good vital signs.
I got good vibrations.
Good vibrations.
Come on, come on, come on. Feel it, feel it.
Wonder
whatever
Kirk's
happened to
that guy. Kirk's
been
working out in the off season. To the good vibrations. Oh, God, what did I just do?
Yeah, the good vibrations guy.
His vibrations were off the chart.
Yeah.
He actually vibrated out of this universe.
Well, he vibrated to superstardom, but...
Clock's ticking, Commander. I will be there shortly, Captain.
Kirk's giving Spock some sass.
Hang on, I'm taking my time.
Come on, hurry up, Spock. Damn Vulcans and your lack of enthusiasm for timely arrival. Might go down? Nope.
Do it, yeah, go down.
What's the go down?
B.
Hey!
Look at that.
Hey!
Now with a controller. So first of all, you could let go. Second of all, when you ask me something, I can actually tell you what it is.
It's true.
Oh, all right. They're baddies up there?
I used my fancy gun. All right, I missed.
I used my splody gun.
This is a burst rifle of some kind.
Why are there different guns in this game?
Why wouldn't there be?
Because, I mean, all you need is Spock's phaser.
I mean...
It's kind of like the plasma cutter in Dead Space, but even better.
It is pretty good. I'm having difficulty disputing that fact that...
I mean, we're playing on normal. I think there's only one difficulty higher than this. I can't imagine how much harder.
Yeah, there's only one up. Anybody else? I want to shoot somebody too. Oh, sorry.
I'll miss the next few.
You want a marauder? There's another gun here.
I'm good.
Surprisingly, no. Oh, thanks.
This place is fucked. Remarkably unscathed as
well. Spock's really impressed with our lack of injuries.
Spock's doing some Dinklebot right there.
Oh, ow. All right. Well, amazing. I just fell and hurt myself.
Amazing. We're not injured. Oh, there's a guy. Yeah, you
thanks.
Got him. You got him.
Only like 12 shots to
you
your one.
You got him, Ryan.
Hang on. I'm going to use my burst rifle this time. Burst! Nope.
I'll try.
Okay, then. Spock, if you would be so kind. Ow! Anything scan?
I scanned. I'm not seeing much beyond rubble.
I mean, I'm Kirk, and my greatest weapon is actually my
rubble.
Command of others.
Right.
So.
Yeah. I mean, you're technically doing it.
Yeah. This is all going to look good on
guy
my
for
record.
Help.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, no? I just said it. I'm the one that told you about it.
Hip. All right.
This one.
Is this an Atari?
Where?
I mean, the screen. That looks like an Atari. Oh, God!
It's broken.
It's phasered. Maybe you just stunned it.
Where do I go from here?
No? You want to go there?
I just don't know where to go.
I believe in you. I order you to go there.
Oh, you did
Look,
it.
Kirk will show you the way.
Yeah, I'll follow Kirk. That was it. That was the one.
Oops!
Okay. There goes that guy. That was the one ledge they didn't put the yellow and black bars on.
Look, he's right there. He's fine. Back to my ship and proceed through the maintenance tunnels. No, he's good. He'll be fine down there.
I tried to resuscitate him.
All right. I'll go around this way. Nope. I think that's... Ow, 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 ow.
You okay? Oh, you ran into that electrical
all right.
cable.
Spock.
Probably just go
my
down,
captaining
right?
abilities has determined that live electrical wires are bad.
Right.
As our fault.
We just killed ourselves.
Fall.
Right there.
Did you do it too?
I did. I followed your lead, Captain. And we both just, after clearing that entire section, jumped to our deaths.
Look, I didn't promise I'd lead you to a better world.
God damn it.
We got this. Oh, something's hurting me. Something's hurting me a lot. Ah, lasers.
Hey, remember when your gun didn't work before?
Yeah. Are you having a problem?
Yep.
All right.
I have no guns
right
now.
Pick up a new one.
Oh, no, it's good. It just kicked back in.
I'm frightened with this crate. Otherwise, I'd be up there helping you. There we go.
It's fine. It's all fine.
All right, don't worry. The crate lost. I won my battle as well.
Wow.
All right. That one's got a shield. Not that it helped him.
Have you sustained injuries, Captain?
Oh, dude, you see that? I just action rolled down.
You are the captain.
Didn't see it? All right. Well,
I saw you dangle and like...
Action roll. Up.
You didn't do it that time.
Well, I tried, and then I kind of bounced off your back. Your strong Vulcan back.
That worked my back out.
sort of alt fire this is. Oh, a shield. Oh, that's that gun. I remember it now.
Whoops.
All right. Now that gravity's back, we got to remember that it's a bitch.
Yeah.
All right. Nope. Let's. Yep. Let's. There we go. Got it. Should we just shoot him in the face? Because it's not going to go well for him if we don't.
Yeah, we should save them the misery.
Yeah. We can't make him live, but we can make him die more gracefully.
Oh, yep. You have no idea.
Yeah. I remember from last time when you showed me.
Oh, there they went. Okay. Let's jump over there.
Yeah,
nice.
I mean, the thing is, we wouldn't have even failed if we didn't go at the same time, because eventually you get yourself up.
Yeah.
We just really suck.
Or the other person get you there.
Right. Uh-oh. Space, we were just out there. We don't need to get sucked back out.
Yep.
Use that grip. Use that grip that stopped you from getting teleported earlier. Quick, call
emergency
your mom.
Emergency tricorder.
Oh, of course.
Oh, he's got a universal door remote on that
thing.
Well,
it works for everything, Ryan. It's the future. Oh,
here we go.
Let's hope we get into it again. Together, we can accomplish anything.
Oh, all right.
More of these doors lately. I'm not a fan. Turbo lift, lifting away. Turbo into our dreams.
Why are we going to the command center?
I don't fucking
know. Why don't we just leave?
Yeah, let's just blast the hell out of here.
Why don't we just get beamed off this?
You're the captain. Give me the order.
Oh, they're being attacked.
Oh, let's fuck them up.
Yeah. We're coming.
Can you imagine if they just had a room filled with Kirk Spock's lasers? His phaser? Could fend off a whole invasion of these things.
Unfortunately, his home planet got blown up. That's probably where they were made.
His home planet got blown up, and then we saw every remaining Vulcan dead so far in this
game. It went real bad for them after that.
You recall.
What is that thing?
Oh, shit. There's shields on the floor. You can activate them and hide behind them. Look, I'm hiding behind a shield. You know, when these dinosaurs that run at you shoot guns.
There's a big bad guy over there, I think.
Where?
Well, he left.
Is he through the door?
Yeah.
We are out. Shoot his ass.
Yeah, oh, there we go. I do not follow your logic.
Never mind. Let's take care of him and get to tomorrow. Yeah. I found his weak spot, and then he's going.
Our guys are doing. Oh, there he is.
The fuck out of here.
Oh, he's dead. Did you do that?
I fired over here. If that's what.
Every time I see a guy that's like, that guy's gonna be hard, then Spock, or Kirk Spock, just comes out of nowhere and blasts his face off.
The blaster makes the man. Oh, shit, people.
Tamar. I'm glad that we took a moment to exchange a glance.
Yeah, why don't we just shoot him in his fucking spine?
That guy's wearing Skyrim armor.
Oh, dude,
he
killed someone. He is.
Uh-oh.
Look out behind you, fools. Oh. Oh, thank God they just captured the girl.
Well, I mean.
The other dude got shot. Right in the spine, like I've been suggesting.
Like, Spock Kirk's got to, you know, he's got to hit that later.
Dude, his face is fucked. All right. Well, they came and they left, so now.
Well, now it's time to do our dramatic attack.
Beam us up while I punch him in the head.
What?
Oh, no, we're grabbing him. He's coming with us, Ryan.
Oh!
Beam us up. We're taking this jabroni with us. Dun, 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 dun.
Ow! Yeah. I was going to take our ship.
That did not go well.
Okay. Oh, yep. It's cost lives on the Enterprise now.
Oh, no. He's going to shit in our seats. Why did we bring him with us, and how did no one stop him?
It's Chekhov. He was hiding under the bench the whole time.
Chase the Gorn lieutenant down the hallway as he murders your entire fucking crew. Genius move, Kirk Spock.
All right.
You could have just shot the dude in the head, but instead you... Look at this!
Whoa.
This is all your fault!
What happened there?
Get to your station. What are you waiting for? You heard the captain. Lieutenant
Uhura, we have lost... We brought the guy with a cloak? We brought a goddamn predator on board.
It doesn't seem smart. He is ripping through our crew. Our crew also sucks. Watch out for fire, Kirk.
You were saying? I don't think we go this way.
Yeah, go under it.
Did you do that? How do you go under it?
Just crouch.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I did too.
What did you do?
Oh,
Keep running into it, or
I'm gonna remember. There it is. Got it. Yep. No problem.
Back there?
No, yeah, I'm good. Made it through.
I'll be prying this door whenever you want to catch up.
You know, here's something to scan. I'm gonna scan that too.
Oh yeah, scan it up.
Bloop.
Together we can open this door.
I was busy chasing the guy, slaying our entire.
No, you're
crew.
Doing great. I'm learning about the enemy from the things that our dead guys have left behind.
Our combined efforts might open the door. I just have
the hell
a sweet
why is Bones going on and on about Mississippi? Oh, here we go. Oh,
wait
it's your turn.
For it. Let
it's
me
your
squeak.
Turn.
Wait, let me squeak by.
Look at the cod piece on Kirk.
Wait for Scotty to lift the quarantine. Why? Lift it now.
Yeah,
that's
I
an
feel
order.
Like I'm the captain. All I should right, be able to declare quarantine over.
Did he? Is it lifted? Did you lift quarantine?
Stay back. Oh, no.
How did these things get
where
on
where did
here?
They come from?
Did he fucking pull them out of his ass?
Jesus!
Uh-oh.
Oh, he got needled.
This really is like Dead Space. He almost got like a necromorph would get someone.
Oh!
Shit. Phasers to stun.
Stun. Understood, stun him. Captain. Oh, you stunned that thing?
Yeah, I did.
Pew! What happens when the stun doesn't work?
It wears off is the problem. Stay stunned longer, bitch!
I'm gonna need you to stop being alive.
Oh! Hit X, stun him, and then hit X, take him down.
I'm shooting the shooty things.
That you can probably just shoot.
Yeah. I don't. We didn't say we shouldn't kill anybody.
Well, it said we can't kill the guys. It did say that. But you can kill the aliens, just not the crew.
Got it.
Get stunned.
Oops.
You both missed.
There we go.
Take him down.
Kirk smacked. I mean,
Spock Kirk punch.
Smacked.
I mean, you
are Kirk.
A little
different than the Kirk Spock.
You are Kirk.
I'm a Kirk.
You're a Kirk, and I'm a
not
Kirk.
Not the Kirk.
It's true. I mean, some would say you are the Kirk, because, you know, in Japan, the last name is first.
It's true. Get smacked.
So.
I mean, thank you for your service.
I don't know what I just did.
You may want to progress faster, Doctor.
What is this?
The DNA coding of these lizards is very complex.
All right, something down here we gotta do.
Oh, I just hit two buttons that I think did something.
Think you can get me one? I think we can manage that.
Trying to get a
scan
lizard? What are we trying to do?
Infected crewman.
Oh, okay.
For bones.
All right, scan.
There's a bunch of dudes down there.
I did it.
Transmitting samples now.
Transmitting samples, bitch face.
Get me a cure, Bones.
I'm on it, Jim.
Get me a cure. How about a bullet to the back of the head? Your cure.
Great. It's like, hey, we encountered this disease like an hour ago. Totally, you should be fixing it already.
Damn it, Bones. Get me a cure, you lazy bastard. There's a thing behind you, by the way.
Oh, I got it. I was taking down this guy. The Kirk slam. Like the people's elbow. Bam!
Alright, where the fuck do we go now? Is this dude still up here?
I don't know. I can activate these things. I don't know what they do, though.
Oh.
Like a taser?
This no, this is a...
Oh, did that make him show up? Here we go.
We'll figure it out, Scotty.
Oh, and, okay, that turns the water on, which makes him show up.
If we were able to activate the system, we'd be able to see his outline. Scotty, light this damn thing up! Security locker has shut down the systems. You'll have to enable the gas manually with your tricorders.
All right. This exposition is taking longer than the fight.
Yeah, yeah. It's also, you figured it out before they even explained it, so.
All right, where is he? There he is. Pew! Oh, I stunned him.
Punch him.
Oh. He became invisible.
All right, I'll just stand here and hit the buttons if you want to hit
I think
him.
There's more than one button, though.
There's two.
Well, I mean, there's like a dozen of them around the room.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's different places where he could be. I stunned him. Am I supposed to be stunned or killing him?
I assume we're killing this jabroni.
All right.
I shot his ass and he disappeared again.
Yeah, I can only turn on this side of the room.
Oh, use the Halon squares to reveal the Gorn Lieutenant for attack. Yeah, it just says we can't kill any infected. It's fair game.
Halon, a fire suppression technique that requires all the air to get... It basically replaces the air. What are we breathing?
Yeah, I mean, that's what it does. It suppresses the air so the fire can't breathe. But I'm assuming that's this system. I don't know if that's the Halon system.
All right, where are you?
He's over here. He's over here.
Phew. Melee.
Damn
nope.
Him.
Uh-uh. All right. Let's kill this guy dead. There he is.
Stay down, fool.
Weak spot.
It's his head. Yeah. Who would have guessed? I assume we're doing this correct.
I mean, we shoot him. There he is. He's over there.
Where's he at?
Give me your head. Give me your head.
Damn it. I was just going to try and, like, punch him.
Yeah, that's right. It doesn't really work.
I mean, this could be a boss fight.
Feels kind of like a boss fight.
I mean, you know.
Oh, light him up.
Fucking die, you piece of shit.
There
we
is.
Go. Fucking finally.
Go back to Skyrim.
Man, that was fluid. That's all I can say. I really liked how we couldn't tell if we were doing damage or following the creature into the turbo lifts, we were missing something. It just kind of all happened until it was over.
Look, he's orange bleeding.
Oh, God.
No wonder he's so pissed. He's full of orange juice.
Phaser shots. No, that's Tang, is what that
Tang?
Is.
Tang? Yeah. Right, well, it is space.
Yeah. Our efforts may have injured that creature. Oh, shut up, Spock.
I think I located a blood sample.
Kirk Spock.
Don't worry about it.
Blood sample coming your way, Mr. Scott.
Again, we were talking about it a minute before they asked for it. Is it Spock? Just while follow our cue. Stop listening to them. I fear that this time you may be correct. Oh, man.
After you, Mr. Spock.
No, after
that
you.
Was the most sort of polite thing he's ever said.
Pursue him down the turbo lift. That's fucking broken. Do we have to go downstairs?
All right. Let's go
yeah,
find
it's
another
downstairs.
One.
I think we have to go behind the stairs.
Leap.
Whoop. In the corner.
Uh-oh.
Idiot. There you go.
Whoa.
What'd you do?
Nope. We're good. Never mind. There was potential for bad.
All right.
Anything in here to scan?
No fucking turbo lift, so I guess I'll just climb down the ladder.
All right.
Commendation. Doing stuff and getting points because we're so fucking good.
Have you considered the possibility that it is we who are trapped in here with
you took it.
Dude.
You turned it around on us.
The Spock Shack. Oh, shit. There's shit going down the rail you might want to look out
for.
Yeah,
so that's what a turbo lift looks like. Oh, it's like a pachinko ball. Wait, they don't use balls in pachinko.
Here comes another one.
Whoop. Whoosh. Oh, that would work, though. Very clever. Uh-oh.
Oh, dude.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I found more monster blood. I feel like you probably just got hit, didn't you?
No, we're good.
Man, you and environmental deaths.
Look. Turbo lifts.
Check off. Shut down the turbo lift.
Ah.
God, you almost got your head taken off.
How come Chekhov can never do what you ask him immediately? Whoa. He's always going to be like, oh, I don't know where the control for that is. I don't know where the turbo lift override. We never have to do that.
Here comes another one.
We're a race of people that have never been without an elevator before.
Quick, into the alcove.
Again.
Oh, no. Oh, God. I almost rolled off this ledge.
Mr. Chekhov, may I stress the urgency of this request?
So turbo lifts are balls?
I never knew that before, but it kind of makes sense.
God, I was afraid it was going to go up while standing on it. Oh, yeah, we're looking good. Oh, I just hit scanner, so that little cutscene, this is in blue for me.
Oh.
Ryan, he's behind us.
Do you think we know?
We should know now. Had a good exchange. I was stunned with my mouth hanging open for some reason. Watch out for the turbo lift will get us.
Or him.
Well, he ran away. Do you ever think we're stuck in here with him? Oh, shit.
Now he's throwing them at us.
Oh, no. We're split up. Resident Evil style. I'm on one side of the fire. You're on the other. What the hell do we do now?
There's clearly no way around.
It's impossible. We couldn't possibly just, like, crawl around the fire.
Also, we're wearing suits that I imagine are fire retardant. But, yeah, whatever.
Did you just call me?
Oh. Did you do that?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, hi.
Wow, well, we met up. That was quick.
Man, our separate journeys were so
Turns
long.
Turns out it's not like Resident Evil.
You see anything? I'm picking up movement. Shuttle bay. He's headed towards
need
the
health?
Shuttle.
How you looking? Oh, you live in large.
I'm nominal. So, what I'm going to do
five
is,
five.
I'm going to see you, and I'm going to boost your shields.
Oh, you do it.
Oh, dude, you're laying down the captain law
over
there.
Oh, you shot me.
Oh, shit! Here's the best part. I shot that guy, and like as soon as I fire, I saw the turbo lift coming behind him, and I knew it was over.
Oh, all right. We're split up again.
Are we?
Are we not? I started at the fire.
I didn't. I started like right where we died.
Oh, wait. Where am I? Did I run away from you?
I'm not sure. I'm running towards the objective right now.
Yeah, I started back at the fireball.
Oh, I started right where we died.
Huh. All right, then.
Oh, no, I didn't. Now I'm there. Never mind.
Oh, there you are.
I just got here. This is where we died.
Yeah.
So, might want to wait for a second. No? Oh, okay.
Splat.
Oh, yeah, that guy did get caught.
Lock everything down, Mr. Scott. That creature doesn't leave this ship unless I get a...
Still haven't figured out how to turn the turbo lift off, huh? All right.
Yeah, what are you doing? Push the fucking off button.
Or like, ask somebody else if you... Ow!
Oh, that's bad. Get to the side. What if somebody had to work on it for maintenance?
Yeah, if you don't know, don't be afraid to ask, man.
Checkpoint. Oh, fuck.
Whoa. Ow. Okay.
That one was me. I was on a corner, and I could not get in. Killed by a giant hamster ball.
What a way to go.
Just
wait for the world all special and fuzzy to you now?
No.
My world's all special and fuzzy. You know the scene, the scenes on the bridge when everything gets, I'm stuck on that corner.
Oh, I saw that. That was awesome.
Where the bridge is all like, it looks like they smeared something on the lens. That's what my view is like right now. Oh. It's not gonna go away. Okay. Ah! Did not.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Didn't
attempt.
Action roll out of the way.
We gotta get this Gorn lieutenant, man.
Okay, I just resisted the. Up. Oh, did it again. Ow.
Go 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 go. All right, so yeah. Exploded again.
When they explode on you, you lose your shields, too. Uh-oh. Ah!
Got it.
Oh, they figured
shit.
It out.
Fucking finally.
Thank you, sir.
Fucking Chekhov always waiting for the dramatic moment.
Except in the movie, you don't die 12 times first.
That's
before
true.
The dramatic moment. He just does it just the once. It's
you
just...
think someone was in that turbo lift and was like, hey, I was going to the best one.
I really gotta go.
I needed some Oreos.
I'm holding it in. Oh, no. He's checking our Facebook
God
status.
Damn it. Not only did we bring one back to the ship, we brought a super warrior hacker
stop.
Guy.
Stop. Just someone stop him. It's one guy. Get him. He's locked us out because the guy knows exactly how our fucking human ship works.
He's way better of an engineer than Chekhov. Oh, God.
Oh, okay. I feel like we were trying to get to there.
Nope. Now we're going this way.
Sure.
More of these guys.
The thing again, more of these exist somewhere on the fucking Enterprise.
Well, you know, he's got them up in his pockets.
Not, he doesn't have pockets.
Well, he's got Gorn pockets. They're internal.
Gorn kits.
Good news, Captain.
It's like a kangaroo.
Good news, Captain. I sort of know how to do my job a little bit.
Good work, Mr. Scott.
Now, where is he?
Nothing you're doing is good work.
Well, he's fueled by compliments.
Oh, there
he
is.
We haven't been paying him enough. Yep, let's watch this happen.
Stop the lieutenant before he escapes. You bet your ass I will.
Where is he?
He's over here. He's over here.
He's hacking into our systems. We've lost all control of Shuttle Bay.
We've lost all control of the entire Shuttle Bay? We knew there was an intruder!
Hang on. I reverse hacked. It's fine.
We knew there was a guy here.
You can see him with your fucking radar. When he goes invisible.
Oh, I found his weak points.
It's his head.
Yep, still his head, in case you wondered. There he is.
You It'd be great if I knew how to make him visible, because shooting him doesn't do it. It's just...
The weak point thing does not... Oh, there he is. He just threw a grenade at her feet.
How? Yeah, and it blew up, too. And I was like, hey, stop, you.
Not cool, man. Melee! Don't know the button. All right.
I think it's just a prompt, and he's dead anyway. All
right.
You can only do it when it asks you.
Why isn't he out?
These creatures have a unique anatomy. It appears he is incapable of movement, but for how long, I do not know.
Okay.
Great.
Yeah, get in there.
Mind meld? Are you kidding?
Lieutenant Uhura could only decipher a small portion of their language. A mind meld is our only option.
That would suck if you mind melded to someone whose language you didn't understand, and it was just people jabbering and things you couldn't get.
Yeah. But I guess Vulcans are pretty smart, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, you're bonding minds. One would assume that you pick up the language center in there
Something's happening, Spock.
Yeah, he's kicking. He doesn't want you to fucking touch his brain. That's what's happening. He's like, get off. Leave me alone.
Hey, stop it.
Now we're going to find out that
we're
really...
in his brain?
We're going to find out that we're the bad guys. It cuts back to like a bunch of Gorn just fucking out in the middle of a field holding hands. They're like Who's from Whoville. And they're just trying to get along.
It's like that scene from Happy Gilmore. They're just playing. Yeah. And all of a sudden humans come in and just like kick over the Kool-Aid.
They live in their happy place.
Where are we going? Are you in control of something here? Like,
oh,
I can look around.
I guess.
Okay, I can't do anything about that. We're getting close to the bright spot. There it is.
Okay.
Rocks. He remembers being in space.
I mean his brain.
The final frontier.
Yeah, this is the time when he looked out the window once. There's a whole lot of this in his memory, actually.
Crushing every planet they encountered.
Oh, it's doing that whispery thing like it did when Spock was telling his story.
Encounter.
Man, their warp drive's mean.
They're gonna warp their planet out of existence.
You think this is like gonna set off Spock's PTSD from when his planet blew up?
Oh, my family and mother. Who was played by Winona Ryder, and I thought that was weird, but it was still my mom.
Galaxy exploded.
Do you think she stole anything while she was on set?
Only our hearts.
Well, can I have it back?
Well, yeah, unfortunately, like everything else she stole, the court required that she return it.
Yeah.
Now I have a dot. Do you have a dot?
Oh, hang on. This is me again, I think.
Do you have to do something?
I think I literally hold forward here to
I'm
walk.
Just, like, along for the ride.
Because I'm the Kirk Spock, so yeah. I guess I'm doing the melding. Boy, we really learned a lot in that first meld there.
Well, we learned that they conquered their galaxy. I guess this is the first time that the humans met Gorn. That ship
very
looks
similar to what we just saw.
Looks a lot meaner than the Enterprise.
Most ships do, right? It
Remember
seems
when
like
they killed the bug people. That was a good time.
It seems like everyone in space goes with the mindset of make our ship look badass and scary, except the Enterprise. So like, let's make it round and shit. Make it look cool.
Make it look friendly.
Look, who wouldn't want to chat with that ship? It looks like a couple of saucers. It looks pretty cool, right? Everyone else, fuck it. I'm gonna make it black and red and spiky. My ship's dad can kick the shit out of your ship's dad.
Yeah. What do you got, phasers? Haha. I got spiky self-targeting mean balls.
Target photon mean ball. To sprint, press the left stick.
Nope, let's do this again.
I'm learning a lot here.
We know the Gorn. We've learned the Gorn are mean.
Yeah, this is a solid. I think this is a solid closer to part 7.
Until the rip. Uh-oh.
Ripping through the Gorn's brains.
Are they from another dimension now?
Who knows? So many. Why do you need other dimensions in Star Trek? You have all of the world, right? Like every galaxy.
All the galaxy, the universe.
And every planet. And like everything can just be in one place. We can just have one dimension. Oh, dude, we are them.
This is his training. Right, this is when he was becoming. Oh,
remember
oh no.
When they fucking ripped that guy apart, shot that guy.
Oh, Spock's going to have to live with this. He's going to have to live with the memories of shooting other Vulcans.
It's like that level in Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah.
At the airport.
My Gorn brothers, shooting them, yes.
I love killing humans.
Do you think their vision just has this, like.
Yeah, it's weird. it's odd that we don't see like that as a human, but they see like
well,
that.
Well, that's what it's like to be a Gorn. That's why they're so angry.
I guess so. Oh, he said kill them. That was an order. That was a Lieutenant Gorn order.
That was, yeah, he saw us. That was us bursting in.
Yeah, but guess what? You didn't kill them.
We got history with this Gorn. I didn't even realize.
Who's this busta?
Vulcan,
dude.
I don't know anything about the machine. My daughter...
Is it the hot chick that they kidnapped?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's, well, I mean, that's
oh,
not
he just
him,
gave up his daughter.
I think that's his her father. I told you he was a busta. Just look at him. Uh-oh, they're going to kill him.
We're going to kill him.
Oh, yeah, we're them.
With that. Jesus.
Shit.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, I'll do it. Oh, no. What did you need that giant machine for?
You could have just punched him. Look at him. Look at you.
You could have shot him. Guy was going to wet himself to death. Did just give up his own daughter, though, like a scumbag. All right, sir. We'll carry these corpses on out of here.
I'm sorry. The regret is not for myself. This is a great loss for the Vulcan people. We should seek to limit such losses.
If they torture Damn.
Oh, man, he's mad in a very logical way.
I'm afraid you are correct, Captain.
They're going to put her in that chair.
Our mission could not be more Tell us what we want, or else we'll crush your head with this giant, machine. Like, claw. Tomorrow,
I suppose we will just the Gorn version of the claw game is very different.
Yeah, you win every time.
Look, I got a brain.
It's one of those that you just keep playing until you win.
Well, we did it.
Yeah, and now we're flying out of somewhere,
I
guess.
We're going back through the rift.
We don't want the ship to rip apart, at least not at the end of this part.
Related to the 180-degree rule there.
Don't mind the screen tearing there, either.
It's all right. Just you watch on mine. It looks fine.
Did it really? Cut to mine.
We got a lens flare.
Well.
So many lens flares. So many.
There's a few more.
Good God.
Say it again. See what happens.
Unknown planet, dead ahead, sir.
On screen.
Oh, this is it. Get ready for the next mission.
Planet we saw during the mind meld, Captain. Have they spotted
Which
us?
Planet? You saw several planets sir. Getting fucked up, right?
Remember when they took? Oh, did we do that? Remember when they beat up the bugs? Perfect. This is the bug place.
Off, take the control.
Should be clear.
You got to get us down there. Our
only chance is if Why does the captain keep going?
He's got to. He's the star.
You know what? We did just prove that the rest of the crew is completely incompetent.
Remember when that one guy tore through the whole fucking ship and he killed like 50 crew members? Chekhov was hiding under a goddamn desk.
And now we're taking bones? Well, he did survive that Doom movie.
Look at his face. He survived Doom. He survived Dread.
He did.
Gavin, he was there. Whether or not Gavin probably saw him wearing the helmet.
What?
He was like, "That's Carl Urban right there."
Oh, now he's mad. Because the captain and all the senior officers are going down to the planet and he's ordering them to leave.
Red shirts, you fly the ship. All of you.
Bones, We're leaving a yellow shirt.
Right behind you,
he sucks.
Seriously, don't leave me down there.
Don't cry about it, baby Kyle Reese.
It took that guy like 4 years to turn off the turbo lifts. You think he knows how to work the transporter?
He really did.
I can do that. I can do that.
Yeah. All right, so this is the Gorn planet. Looks pretty Gorny. Looks green.
Looks like a planet that would spawn an angry race of lizards.
Far from our target, but I have to put her down here, sir.
I mean, yeah, it's on fire and everything's beeping. I assume
Look at
you
my
have to
suit.
Put it down.
You got a much cooler suit now.
Yeah, your suit did look pretty cool. You had some Master Chief colors there a little bit.
All right, well, we crashed.
We crash landed.
And
I kind of
the end.
I kind of want to just wait to see what suit you're wearing.
Yeah,
we
got to...
Oh, we are looking pretty good.
Pretty fly for a white guy.
Yeah, two white guys.
Well, I don't know what you are.
I mean, Spock's definitely white.
Definitely white.
Are there non-white Vulcans?
Yeah, Tuvok.
Oh, yeah. That's the dude with the... He does the shield generators and such, right?
Spock? Huh?
He's like, I'll change the shield frequency.
Tuvok is the he's the security chief from Voyager.
Yeah, that's who I'm thinking of. When they're like, "How'd they get past their shields?" And he's like, "I've been rotating the shield frequency every 15 seconds."
Yeah, that's they do that a lot. That's apparently it was something that should have been standard on every shield and was not.
You gotta watch out, them Borg. They'll get in there.
Everybody, put your guns down. We're gonna have a diplomatic episode.
Spock, if you're wrong,
if I am wrong, then Starfleet will mourn all of us.
All right.
I am glad we left this in at the end, because the beginning of our next part would have been 12 minutes of cutscenes.
Sure would. Oh, there go.
You better
keep
walking.
Now, were
these
the angry bug people that were getting their
plan
taken?
They look... I mean, they don't look like Gorn, so they definitely look like a race that's been fucking wiped out, because they seemed pretty skittish.
They did. I think they left us some ale.
Yeah? Where? Where's it at?
Look over here. Look, giant jugs of ale, right?
Oh, shit. Yeah, let me pop it off. Let me suckle on it.
Oh, I can scan this thing.
Looks like you're taking selfies.
I am.
Like, of the planet.
It's like, this is me with the cultural artifact.
This is me appropriating the bug culture. And this is me shooting a blaster at you.
All
right. So that, I'm sure that'll do it for part 7.
Absolutely.
Probably the part we're on. Who knows?
Somewhere in there.
We'll get to the end of the game. It'll happen at some point.
Look, we brought Bones.
Tune in at that time for more.
Oh, Bones doesn't give a fuck. Call Urban.
Shot him in the fucking face.
If you like that video, click on Bones. We don't know where he's going.
He's walking to the video.
He's right. Hey. Click like I'm shooting. Click. Right in the ear. That's where something will be. And if you'd like to subscribe, click on the pretty face over there, Spock. Isn't he lovely? Look at that. Man really fills out a uniform. Uh-oh.
Hey everybody, I'm very happy to say that our movie Laser Team is headed to theaters this January. So head over to laserteamthemovie.com to see if it's playing in your city. If it is, buy a ticket. And if it's not, we've given you the ability to set up a screening in your town through a partnership with Tug. For more details on that, go to laserteamthemovie.com. Thanks, gorgeous.